Thanks very much. New information this midday about a man found shot and killed near the oceanfront. Police telling us that the victim is 20-year-old Dante Hines. Hines was found dead around 12:30 this morning at the Atlantis apartment complex on Hope Avenue. That's near Bird Neck Road. Police are now calling this shooting a homicide investigation, but they have no information for us yet on a suspect.